Yeah. Do not wake
the
beast.
It's time to go, what? Let me tell you something here, right?
Quick.
I'm the kind of guy that you wanna fear a fight with. Cause boy, I'm from Punch Hard, but got a meaner sidekick. What's that, dog? Oh, all I better hear is silence.
You look good.
You, me, to the street, me in 5 minutes. Where's he at? Where he had a clear assignment. Figures that he'd be leaving like a jeepers, guys. Look, he decided to appear tonight, kids. You don't even know what's about to happen, do ya? I'll have to school ya. I'm freaking weird, my mind's sick. I'm Indiana Jones. I'll ask if you wanna fight, and then you'll answer no, or I reach for my whip. See my evil eyes twitch, usually you hide it. Stare into him, and I guarantee you'll see a lion or something of the sort, and it's free to ride. But trust me,
you don't wanna wake the beast and taunt him.
You don't wanna fight, nah, you don't wanna play. Well, take another step toward me, or I'ma unleash the beast. You ain't wanna scrap, nah, you ain't wanna go. Well, say another word to me, or I'ma unleash the beast. Here he comes.
Ah, you better step back!
Here he comes.
Well, I tell you, boy, he bout broke loose.
Y'all lucky.
Now go a different route, bro.
The crowd grows huge.
Hey, you wasn't in my business, dog, you brown-nosed fool!
And this is when the name calling starts.
Hi, hello, my name's Colin! Hey, my name's Ross, and nah, none of those kind of names!
Oh.
Yeah, you little crap eater! You a dumbhead!
I realized he was just a tab here, he's yelling,
fight very now!
Blue and orange in the face! And then it all made sense. He was foreign exchange, just left the University of Florida game. Or he's just an Indian. Yep, born and raised. This is when his friend runs in.
Hey man, sorry I'm late.
Who's this punk? So I tell the whole story, explain how I'm not to be messed with, how I'm mentally ill.
Oh, he's retarded?
Nah, man, I don't take meds and eat pills.
Now listen,
you don't wanna fight, nah, you don't wanna play. Well, take another step toward me, or I'ma unleash the beast. You ain't wanna scrap, nah, you ain't wanna go. Well, say another word to me, or I'ma unleash the beast. Here he comes.
Ah, you better step back!
Here he comes.
You're faking, boy.
Boy, run away. We will make big joy.
Let me tell you a little story. When I was young and wanted gum, my sister'd get it for me. Cause if she didn't, Lord, it.
Here comes the beast!
I would punch her to death. I'd run the government feds and stay hidden in the quarry cave for minutes. Then it's more. See, hours turned into days, days to years. Survived by eating kids who skipping toward me, but don't even know it. Come out of nowhere and choke them. Parents look back and scream when they see me ripping limbs from Lori. A little Timmy, I snarl with blood dripping skin in my worn teeth. But that's the beast, not me. I insist I'm imploring.
This your final warning. I don't care to play soft. There's a beast inside waiting to tear your face off.
I'm telling ya, don't do it.
You don't wanna fight, nah, you don't wanna play. Well, take another step toward me, or I'ma unleash the beast. You ain't wanna scrap, nah, you ain't wanna go. Well, say another word to me, or I'ma unleash the beast. Here he comes.
Ah, you better stop.